The first fields that I planted back to grasses. I was shocked one day. I was just driving across checking the field, and all of a sudden I just stopped the vehicle, and there was a leck of sharp-tailed grouse in front of me doing a dance, and I stood there and watched them. We have mule deer and whitetails. I mean, they're more than abundant. I think taking care of the grass and the soil beneath the grass, those other things tend to take care of themselves.